different varieties of trees we'll be planting today. White oak and tulip poplar. Mm-hmm. And the black cherry trees and some of the oaks will be staying in their areas here in the nursery, and then some trees will be transplanted in a couple years. So we're just planting in a nursery setting right now. We'll show you what to do and then we'll get started. So I'm sure some of you remember from last time, but everyone will get a bundle of twist ties. There should be enough for 10 trees in here. I'm actually gonna have someone help me
do that. We'll put the shelter on the tree. So
here's what the shelters look like. There's two holes.
The shelter, but not attached to anything.
So these are made from fiberglass, and I'm holding it without a glove, and I should not be doing that. So don't make this mistake while you're handling these. Just be really careful not to slide your hand on it, or make sure you're wearing gloves. Mine are just in my backpack. Children, I'd run and grab my gloves.
Okay. We have one child. He's not.
Oh yeah. Okay. You're listening. Both of us like to do is put the stake in first, and then put the shelter on top, and then you kind of weave.
You weave in through and around the stake
to make sure. Yes. That the black tie is hugging the stake.
And just one tie per tree?
Two.
Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant.
But he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky.
So anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops,